While the likes of Samsung's Galaxy S8 and the Google Pixel phones undeniably pack the best smartphone camera tech around, you can definitely get away with spending less than half that amount these days for a dependable everyday snapper. Here's our pick of the best budget smartphone cameras in 2017. Sony Xperia XA1. Sony's first affordable phone of 2017 is the Xperia XA1, boasting gorgeous design and some decent specs for a low asking price. However, one of the best features is definitely that 23MP rear camera, which offers fantastic results given the budget price point. A supremely fast autofocus coupled with a smart quick launch feature means you'll never miss a key moment. Our test photos after a full week of use rarely fail to impress. Every shot is crammed with detail and accurate standout colours, and even in low light, the Xperia XA1 punches well above its weight. Sure, you can only shoot up to full HD video, so there's no 4K resolution footage option unlike the Moto G5 Plus later in this roundup. However, Sony's steady shot image stabilization tech makes for smooth, decent looking vids. Selfie lovers will also enjoy the 8MP wide angle front facing camera, complete with palm gesture shutter action. Lenovo P2. On the back of the P2, you'll find a 13MP camera with a two-tone LED flash, and for under 200 quid, this is a perfectly decent budget snapper that'll suit pretty much any amateur photographer out there. Lenovo's smart auto mode does a respectable job of figuring out the best settings in next to no time at all, while that clever phase detection autofocus locks onto your subject in double quick time. The end result is a sharp and detailed photo as long as lighting conditions are alright, along with realistic colour reproduction. Need to take a spontaneous shot? No worries. You can double tap one of the volume buttons to take an instant snap even when the phone is hibernating, which captures an image in just over a second. Great news when your cat, child or other half decides to do something hilarious. As well as the ability to shoot up to 4K UHD resolution video, you also get a handful of bonus camera modes. Slow motion, time lapse and manual modes are all present and correct. Moto G5 Plus. The great value Moto G5 Plus boasts a best-in-class 12MP rear camera, complete with dual-pixel autofocus technology and an f1.7 aperture lens. Sure enough, our test revealed that the Moto G5 Plus is indeed a very solid budget snapper, capable of capturing good-looking, accurate images in pretty much all conditions. Built-in HDR helps to deal with tricky lighting, ensuring that your photos are packed with detail even when you have to shoot into the light. Meanwhile, when conditions get a little dim, that f1.7 aperture lens can suck up quite a lot of light to limit the amount of grain in the end result. You can also shoot full HD 1080p footage at either 30 or 60 frames per second, while G5 Plus also boasts the ability to capture 4K Ultra HD resolution video. Nice. Huawei P8 Lite 2017. The P8 Lite 2017 costs under 200 quid, but that 12MP rear camera can happily capture good looking detailed photos in all but the most tricky of conditions. On full auto mode, you can depend on the lens to keep your subject nice and crisp if they aren't busy disco dancing at the time. Strong contrast is ably handled and close-up shots come out clean every time, with plenty of detail packed in there. Colours are accurately reproduced too. Low light shots aren't quite as strong, but for the price you can't expect the moon on a stick. And you can shoot good-looking full HD video footage too, perfect for those simple home movies. Wileyfox Swift 2 Plus. On the back of the Wileyfox Swift 2 Plus, you'll find a 16MP snapper bolstered by a dual LED flash. At this price point, it's a pleasingly dependable shooter and a definite step up from the standard Swift 2's 13MP camera. That autofocus is as fast as a Geordie when last orders are called, with the ability to burst shot by pressing your finger down. Focus deals well with everything from up-close shots of wildlife to sweeping landscape photographs. And even fast-moving subjects like pets and kids are usually caught without too much blur to ruin the photo. You get a number of different camera modes too, which can be flipped between with just a flick of the finger, as well as some basic manual controls to take direct control of your shot. Thankfully, auto mode does the job in the majority of cases, offering crisp detail and respectable colour capture. Low and tricky light can cause the Swift 2 Plus to stumble on occasion, but that's exactly what we'd expect at this price point. Once again, you can also shoot up to full HD video, with solid results when viewed back on a big telly. Honor 6X. At this sort of price range, you'd probably be surprised to see a smartphone packing dual lens cameras, but that's exactly what you get with the Honor 6X. Shooting in automatic mode in well-lit conditions, the Honor 6X is fast to focus and just as fast to capture. You can expect some fine detail in your final images too, while the built-in manual controls allows you to counter some of the shortcomings of the phone's natural low-light performance. Huawei's preloaded filters and bonus camera modes like document capture are definitely welcome, while the wide aperture mode gives some gorgeous simulated bokeh by using both camera lenses at once. For a full roundup of the best budget smartphone cameras right now, check out recombu.com/mobile and don't forget to subscribe to the Recombu YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.